Здравствуй, друзья! Джон Фокс и Гриллас и Хефти Фрера.
Hello, John.
Hello.
Are you comfortable?
Fairly, almost.
Mm-hmm. Sure. I saw your concert. You were acting pretty strange on stage. Like, violent, rough.
I think the only time I can really be me is on stage, you know. Mm-hmm.
And that's maybe because you are an anarchist or...
Well, I'm not an anarchist. I'm a human being, you see. And I think human beings have everything from Jesus to Hitler inside them somewhere, you know.
Okay.
But you like to be called a punk band?
No, I don't like to be called a punk band. People who can't think very well tend to put labels on things. Yeah, it's too easy.
It is the companies too, isn't it?
Oh, the companies, yeah. That may be a marketing...
Each company have to have a punk band, punk group.
Do you write the music for the group?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You write the texts too?
Yeah.
And you have a meaning with them?
Oh, yeah.
I must say about the text that I read them, and I find it a bit hard for me to understand anything.
Perhaps you need to learn more English.
Yes. It's mm-hmm. very hard for us.
It's a guy called Brian Eno who produced your last album. Does he have anything to do with your sound?
Well, a producer does, yeah, because he... I think everything I've ever heard.
Så vi får ta och bryta där och höra på lite musik istället.
Where is the jolly good fellow? Where is the jolly good fellow?